How long would you say this process takes?
The branding process?
Yes.
So it really depends on where people are and how motivated they are to go through the process. But, you know, I think that you can do the, for example, go through the workbook. Usually people who are really motivated to get going will do that in a couple of weeks. And so my own process with working with folks is, you know, we'll do sort of a week long, you know, you gather all your materials, all of the touch points, all of the information that's out there in the world about you today, and anything else that you want to bring into this branding process, spend a week doing that, maybe get some feedback from, if you have customers that you can get feedback from. And then we do like an hour long intake call, right, where we kind of sift through all of that stuff and talk through, you know, where the brand is at today. And then they spend a couple of weeks in that kind of reflection process, which there's two parts to that. One is looking inward and the other is looking outward, like thinking about who do you serve? You're like, who's your audience and what do they care about? And really building a, creating a portrait of who they are. Not just the sort of needs assessment, like, I mean, of course it's important. What role does your product play in their life and what are their unmet needs? That stuff is important for sure. But getting underneath that as well, like what motivates them, what drives them, what do they aspire to as human beings? You know, what's the higher order need or aspiration that you're actually tapping into when you sell them a, you know, cell phone or a bag of candy or whatever it is that you're selling? It's never just about the object. It's about how that makes them feel and who they want to be in the world and how they want to show up and what, you know, what role does your product or service play in that? And so then putting those two things together, like who are you uniquely in the world and what do you offer and what do they specifically need that you can serve? And then coming out of that, you have your brand promise, right? Like you have your, what's the thing that I uniquely offer that they actually need? And so, you know, that's, it's a fair amount of work. So it's, you know, a few week process. And then there's on the back end kind of putting it all together. So what do you do with that information? And then they need, you know, me or some combination of people to frame that in consumer facing language and visual, language, you know, so do you have a website or are you communicating primarily through Facebook or Instagram? What does that look like? What are you saying about yourself? Like when you tell me about yourself, you have some really carefully crafted words that you use consistently. And that's what I think of as good branding, right? Like you've thought through what your offering is, why people need it, how it's helpful in the world, how it fits with what you care about. And you communicate that consistently as you talk to me on your website. And that's good branding.
Awesome. Yes, I have good branding. I didn't know that.